If you are planning a cataract surgery or refractive lens exchange, it is absolutely important for you to select a proper IOL type for your individual lifestyle and your individual visual needs. It is not easy, but in this video I will explain you how you can do your IOL selection process easy, efficient and safe. And I will show you a great instrument for both patients and surgeons which will save time and simplify communication between patients and surgeons. Let's find out. Hi there! My name is Alex and you are at iSurgery Explained channel. You may know that we have two basic type of IOLs such as monofocal or multifocal, but it is not true. Nowadays we have actually four main type of IOLs. It is monofocal, advanced monofocal, extended range of vision IOLs and full range of vision IOL types. The reason why we have so many IOL types and we have much more IOL models and particular designs and technologies is that young healthy eye has a so-called accommodation mechanism. It means that our eyes can adapt to different distances of vision, from up close to intermediate and far distances. However, there is no single IOL which can fully compensate the natural accommodation mechanism of a young healthy eye. And therefore we use different optical principles to simulate accommodation mechanism of a natural lens. The simulation of natural accommodation mechanism called pseudo-accommodation and used in different IOLs except simple and basic monofocal lens. The problem of using of different optical principle is that we always have to choose between visual acuity at different distances and quality of vision in dim light conditions and during nighttime. Different people has different visual needs in terms of visual quality, vision acuity in different distances and different demands to nighttime driving or nighttime vision quality. And therefore, proper IOL selection requires combination of two factors. First of all, it is your individual lifestyle and your individual needs, visual needs in terms of visual acuity, dependence of glasses and quality of vision during nighttime or in dim light conditions. And from other side, it is your medical history and your eye conditions. To select the proper IOL, you have to combine both your visual needs and your desire how to see after lens implantation and your medical history. The problem here is that you don't have enough knowledge about different IOLs and your doctor normally doesn't have enough time to explain all the details of your options. And therefore, quite often proper IOL selection fails. And therefore, some patients are absolutely unhappy with lens implanted in their eye. And actually, you may see the different stories. Well, different people with the same IOL type has absolutely different visual experience and absolutely different satisfaction level with different lenses. It has happened basically due to two reasons. The first reason is that some patients might have different eye diseases which are not related to lens surgery or different IOL types. But another reason is a wrong IOL type selection. The best way to simplify proper IOL selection is to use different IOL questionnaires where patient reading some questions and selecting specific answers may think about his visual needs and to select the best IOL type with his surgeon. The problem with these questionnaires is that it's time consuming. And first of all, you as a patient have to think twice or three times about different questions. And your surgeon needs time to analyze your answers and propose you the best lens option based on your answers. Because it is time consuming, not so many doctors really using this type of IOL questionnaires in their practice. Today I want to introduce you my new website IOL-adviser.com which will help you to find out the best IOL solution for your particular case. If you are a doctor, you also may use IOL questionnaire at IOL-adviser.com free of charge to simplify your IOL selection process for you and your patients. The use of the questionnaire is absolutely easy. You go to IOL-adviser.com, select IOL questionnaire and fill your age, your email and answer 7 simple questions. Once you fill the form, you will get your IOL type on the screen and in a few moments you will get an email with the same information. If you will not get an email, check your spam box. Go to IOLadvisor.com, select IOL questionnaire, fill in your email, your age and answer to all the questions of questionnaire. Once you answered all the questions, click the button Submit, wait for your results on the screen. If you need any further explanation, you may ask for personalized consultation about your IOL options here. And don't forget to check your mailbox. Once you get this email, or screen, you can print it and go to your doctor with the results. Or you can simply email your results to your doctor to discuss your IOL options based on your answers. It's not the only solution to find out the IOL type, because in my professional life we normally use more sophisticated IOL questionnaires, we use different technologies how to select the proper IOL type, and moreover you have certain specific of your medical history, maybe you have some eye diseases or something something else, which has to be taken into account while selecting IOL type by your doctor. Actually, IOL selection is a decision which has to be taken together by patient and a doctor based on, first of all, patient visual needs and medical history and lenses available at particular location. But use of IOL questionnaire is the first and the most important step in the decision-making journey. The IOL questionnaire at IOLadviser.com is not only a useful resource at this website. At IOLadviser.com you may read about different IOL options. You can get an expert consultation about your particular case, about IOL selection, or you may ask a second opinion about IOL type or model you selected. And of course, you can read about different IOL types and you will see how different IOL types perform in terms of visual acuity and how you will see at different distances from your eyes. So, if you are planning a cataract surgery or refractive lens exchange, feel free to go to IOLadviser.com website, try IOL questionnaire and find out the best IOL type for your individual lifestyle and your individual visual needs.